and the people's like it. And they bought my carvings. Yeah, I've been, when I was a baby, 14 years old, yeah. I'd do the carving.
Well, okay, okay.
Every Saturday I come here, the ladies tell me, come here, carve. Talk to the people. People talk to you.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay, I come. 2 months, 3 months I stay here carving. In the daytime I go back to my place and I carve at my place. My inspiration.
Yeah.
I think it was maybe my inspiration because I see something and yeah. I can do it. I can just see it and I know in my head I can do it. Yeah, I have a day of chill out and then I have a day of just reminiscing in the mind. Well, you know, what can I get out of here? And then I go
so what's this one going to be? This one?
This is going to be the man. A man with his cloak on. Because the Scottish, they have a cloak over here, eh? For the leg.
Yeah.
Maoris, we have a cloak way up here. Right around here.